should thank that volleyball coach.
No kidding.
Alley-oop, Arcane, nice feed from Hortensia. And a very proud Brazil team fighting right down to the end, but Katrina McLean in the USA, just too much for anyone to handle here in Atlanta.
Was all they have. And if there's anyone out there that doesn't believe dreams come true, what they just witnessed is certainly a tremendous experience.
They're on their feet. The capacity crowd here at the Georgia Dome. Final seconds. There's the buzzer. It's official. The United States has the best women's basketball team in the world. To victory after the disappointment of Barcelona in 94. Lisa Leslie and the United States women reclaimed the gold in 96. When it finally happens, what goes through your mind?
You know, it's you can't even put it into words. What these young ladies have had to go through for an entire year is nowhere compared to what I had to go through. I take my hats off to the United States women's team. What they have achieved today will be legendary in women's basketball.
Ruthie Bolton and her dad.